Hello everybody, this is Mon. I'm so excited that I can run PowerShell on my macOS. In this video, I'm going to be installing the package. The easiest way to get the package is to go to Google and look for GitHub PowerShell 6 and click on the first link for GitHub. You can go directly to the URL if you know what it is. Scroll down the page and look for your operating system. In my case, I'm looking for the macOS package. Click on the link to download and wait until it finishes downloading. Next, switch over to the Finder to find the package that you just downloaded. Hold the Control key while clicking on the mouse to open the package. Click Open to start the install. The window may appear behind the Finder window. Click through each window to continue the installation process. You may be asked to provide a password depending on your security settings on your macOS. Once the installation is done, you don't need the package anymore, so it can be deleted. Hop over to Launcher to find the icon for PowerShell. That's it in a nutshell. Thanks for watching. Give me a like if you like this video. If you have any comments, please write them down below. Please subscribe if you haven't done already. Thanks again for watching. Have a wonderful day.